Hello, everyone. I want to discuss the honey lure and what my thoughts are about it. We took our community to Bahari Bay and we set up 3 honey lures. And each honey lure lasts about 3 minutes and 10 seconds if I timed it correctly. I could be wrong. The mats required to make it are 1 gold bar, dragon's beard peat, and 4 apples, which isn't cheap, but if you do have the right people in your community and the recipe unlocked, you can request the gold bars. They might be the hardest thing to get, but other than that, it's not too bad. But it's great for community events, and it's also especially great if you want to use it for your weeklies, which is what we did, and a lot of people were able to benefit from that. It's really great if you're trying to get silk or simply trying to level up in general. This is a very nice way to do something social with your friends and or your community. I'd highly recommend if you haven't, get honey lures, use them for events, or just use them for your weeklies. However you want to do it. And if you have people within your community that have gold bars and you have this recipe and you can unlock this, then just request it from them. There is a day cooldown for this, and I think you can only get 4 gold bars, but at the end of it, it is tremendous. It's huge. So with that being said, I want you to take a look at the video. There's not a whole lot of editing. It's just us doing our community and weekly event where we're smashing up some lures and just having a blast. So thank you guys for taking the time to watch the video, and I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers.